Hey guys, welcome to part six of Dead Space. Honestly, I don't even have anything to say, really. Last episode was kind of a doozy, but overall, it was fun. Let's just get back into it. Yeah. I'm going. Calibrate cannons. That's my goal. Yep. Bring it back in.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh my. Seem to pull the ADS cannon to. Oh, take off. Go. 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 Go.
Sinking targeting system.
I'm very bad at the game.
Calibration complete.
Nice.
Cannon auto-targeting online. Warning. Hull integrity compromised.
Go, go, go. Hurry.
Sinking targeting system.
Get that.
Complete.
Nice.
Cannon auto-targeting
Okay.
online.
Oh.
Sinking targeting system.
Okay. Got
Data
it.
migration complete. ADS recalibrated. Auto-targeting systems enabled.
Where?
They're back. The ADS cannons are online ship-wide. Thank
Oh.
God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Nice. Going back to the captain's nest.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Isaac. Hammond, I
Oh.
just intercepted a transmission from medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
Oh my goodness,
The crew
where we
deck.
go?
Wonder if he knows something we don't.
Sure, Captain S? No, we're not going there. Chapter 4 complete. Three. Chapter 5. Complete. Oh, that was disgusting. Anyway. Okay, we're returning to... We are returning to the medical deck. There is also a store here. Let's go. What we got? Suit level 3. Nice. We're buying the suit. Yes. I want this. Look at us, dude. We are geared up now. Wow. We are actually fully geared up now. That is sick. Inventory. Oh, my inventory space has been increased. Nice. Dang, I actually have a lot. I want to move this into storage. Because I don't like it. Let's see. Honestly, I think I'm gonna buy 2 of these. And, yeah. Sweet. Look at us. God, I hate these things. Okay, we're on chapter 5, Lethal Devotion. Medical.
Medical.
Yep. Man, I was just here back in like chapter 2, and now I have to go back. Oh. Okay then.
Now arriving at medical.
Attached to the chemical lab.
What? You said the chemical lab? I can barely hear you.
Well, here we go. Nice mood lighting, not even gonna lie. back here.
Daniels, the door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor. At last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for Sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily.
This guy's a little mean. Yes, game. Wait a minute, do I not have any ammo for my class? I'm about to go back. I don't have any ammo. Oh no. Oh no. If you'll give me just a second. Nah, actually, wait, I have the Ripper. I'm good. I can live without my plasma cutter for just a while. Okay.
Kindly avoid disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A Unitron just would understand.
Jeez.
Thank you.
go.
Shipwise transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us one.
Isaac Clark. All right. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now I think we're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
I'm sorry, what? Doctor, I need my diagnosis. Is it regrowing its...
It's open! Go!
Run. Run. My lord. regenerated its limbs. That's not a fun thing in this game. In a game all about removing limbs off of the enemies, the fact that one of them can regenerate, that's not fun.
Unwise, Mr. Clark.
Clearance.
My hunter may regenerate, but he takes an attack like that personally.
Maybe. Where am I? This one. No. Why are you taking me? Oh, there's no power. Take on. Hello? Yeah. Go.
Clearance confirmed.
Wait. New gun. Yeah. Oh my lord. Why do I feel like it's right outside? I'm gonna replace the flamethrower with this real quick, just to test it out. A wide beam, primary fire, laser trap. Okay. Okay.
Surgical log, Dr. Jonas Mercer. It's a shame. When I began my research, Kellen's kind insights into the marker were invaluable. Now is the beginning of a little research like this.
I saw your hunter. I know who it used to be. Now you're a regeneration. God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis. Your telling us that the new dementia is one of the most easiest to overcome. Amelia, for example.
Open the door. Open the door. Let me in. Yeah. Jeez. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Things are not going my way right now. Oh lord. Next log. Oh. Lord. Heal myself fully, please. Thank you.
Warning. Local door protocols corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
fucking Quanta standby with whatever that is out there.
Who's there?
Oh god, hold on, I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
Quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Yeah.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
I'm going left again.
Toxic hazard
detected. Clearance confirmed. Where? We don't have time.
He's dead in the duck. There's gotta be.
Here,
there's emergency
vector
control
at
the security checkpoint. Go,
so,
I'll try to lock
them out. For the children of the marker, tying necromorphs has provided all the material I could ask. And the infector variant has provided a key insight. Implanting the material directly into the brain renders optimal results. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone, which just doesn't get better.
Please, please, no.
Don't worry. It's been sterilized.
Yep. Nice.
Okay, it's clearing. Mercer pumped that gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Yeah, that's okay. That's cool. I have stuff like this. This. Okay. Lumber money. A lumber money. What should I get? I don't know. Save it. Stasis pack. I'm dead. Yeah. I love, this is just gonna be a back and forth game, isn't it? I'm gonna buy two of these. Got like all of my money. Let me save my game here actually. Save. Oh, we're 4 hours in. Actually, I think I'm gonna end that here. Cause this has been really stressful. Like, this has been a really stressful section. We have made it to chapter 5. So far, so good. I think I'm gonna end it here, guys. Thank you guys for watching part 6. of my Dead Space Remake playthrough, and I'll catch you all tomorrow for part 7. Anyway, hope you all have a good day, and goodbye.